Did you know that in Mortal Kombat, Sub-Zero, whose background is Chinese, uses a sword that's based on the Jian, a traditional Chinese weapon that's been in use for over 2,000 years? Scorpion, on the other hand, is Japanese and uses a two-handed katana, a weapon that is iconically Japanese.